And moving on to city news, the renovation of the fire station is moving right along. Fire Chief Mark Neff gave an update on the progress of the project that is led by DDVI Incorporated. The project began back in March, and Neff says it's now about 45% completed. Up next is completing the roof installation and roof covering before pouring in all the concrete in early November. Neff says the entire renovation project will be completed in August of 2017.
It's really been amazing. It's taken a lot of time, but it's all went pretty smooth. So it has. But we're still having meetings every 2 weeks, and they've been pretty good about staying on target with where they're at.
More than $1.1 million has already been paid towards the project. The city still has to pay roughly $1.6 million to complete the project.